Well, you know what? There are programs that people may be in love with. But you know, just like everybody else, all the other moms like myself, when we have a fixed budget, what we do is we go and we look at, well, what do we actually need? And what is it that we may want to add in the future? And I think our government has to act the same way. We have to surgically, yes, remove the excess. You know, some programs are really nice, but if you can't afford them, you don't do that until later.